All right, so let's say we have a wire that is connected to two voltage terminals, A and B, and there is a field protruding through the wire.